This is a block of potassium metal. This discoloration has occurred because these react a lot. You can cut it like a piece of butter and crush it by hand. Even a very small amount of potassium react well with water.